Assalamu alaikum everyone. So student of early year 2, in today's English class what we have learned? In today's English class we have learned about one alphabet and the alphabet name is A. So today in English class we will learn all about letter A, capital letter A, and the phonics is A. Okay, so here is your 1000 words. Take out your 1000 words dictionary. First we will do the revision of our vocabulary words, then we will move towards the writing practice. Okay, so this is your 1000 words. The first page is alphabet A and the sound is A. Everyone revise the sound with me. Okay, so the first, what is the girl doing? We will read the complete sentence. Penny is able to escape. Everyone, what is the focus word? The focus word is able. Able comes from which alphabet? Able. Okay, the next picture, the kite is above the root. What is the focus word? Above. Above comes from which alphabet? Above comes from alphabet A. It is higher than the roof. Now what is girl doing in the third picture? Had an accident. Accident word comes from which alphabet? Alphabet A. Okay, so these are the vocabulary words which we have revised in today's English class. Here is the second page. Ahead, allow, ambulance, alike, alone, alive, along, angry. So in the last page, what we have so many animals. Animals word comes from which sound? Animals. Fine. After giving the introduction of alphabet A, we will do the writing practice of it. Okay, so here is the mommy letter and the baby letter A. So a astronaut, a apple, a alligator, a alphabet. So everyone take out your pencil. We will do the tracing pattern of alphabet A. Fine. So same is your classwork and same is your homework. You people need to do the revision worksheet of English. Allah Hafiz.